Hello everyone, this is the PassFab channel. When you are using your iPhone, you find that Face ID can't unlock it and you forget the passcode. So how to solve the iPhone passcode problem at this time? Today this video will show you 3 ways to bypass the iPhone Face ID and passcode. Method 1, erase passcode with Apple ID. Enter the wrong passcode multiple times. The iPhone will prompt that it is unavailable, try again in 1 hour. The Erase iPhone option appears in the bottom right corner, tap it. Prompt to enter your Apple ID password to erase your iPhone, enter the password. Wait for the iPhone erase to complete. Set up your iPhone. Okay, your iPhone reset is complete, and you can use iCloud to recover iPhone data. Method 2, reset passcode with PassFab iPhone unlock. Click the link in the description to get PassFab iPhone unlock. First, connect the iPhone to your computer. Launch PassFab iPhone unlock. Click Start and Next. Put your iPhone in recovery mode, press the volume up and down buttons, then press and hold the power button. Okay, in the recovery mode, click Download Adapter Firmware. Wait for the firmware download to complete. Click Start Remove. Wait for the passcode removal to complete. Okay, set up your iPhone. On the Activate Lock page, enter your Apple ID and password. You can use iCloud to recover iPhone data. Method 3, remove the passcode using iCloud. On the iCloud page, click Sign In. Enter the Apple ID and password you signed into your iPhone. Click the top right corner for quick access. Select the Find My option. Click All Devices. Select the locked iPhone. Click Erase iPhone and Erase. Enter your Apple ID and password. Click Next and Done. Click iPhone again and select Remove. Enter your Apple ID password. Okay, the iPhone goes into reset. Set up your iPhone. iPhone passcode reset is complete. These are the 3 ways to bypass iPhone Face ID and passcode. Click the link in the description below to get PassFab iPhone unlock. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.